So here we are at Hinkley Point C, and we're going to be talking today about biodiversity. Hey Ben, how are you?
Morning Tom, I'm very well, thank you.
Ben, what is biodiversity?
Biodiversity is the range of species, so animals and plants, that are all around us.
Talk to me about the environmental team at Hinkley Point C.
So here on site, we are responsible for minimising our impact on the environment, and that's everything from noise pollution, discharges to water, our impact on ecosystems and biodiversity in general.
Why is that important to a project like this, Hinkley Point C?
Well, so when we first came to the site, there were lots of animals and plants found here, some of which are protected by law, so badgers, for example. We had to relocate those so that we could operate the power station.
What's the best bit of your job?
So for me, coming to work on a massive construction site like this is really great. When we finish the project and we restore a lot of the land back to what it was, we're actually going to restore it to something which is a better quality than what it was before. And that means that the ecosystems will be better, the biodiversity should be greater, which means that we'll have had a positive impact.
If somebody wanted to get in to your line of work, what subjects would you recommend they studied at school or college?
So the environment team are broad in terms of the subjects that we need and the expertise that we have. So anything from chemistry, biology, geography are all important parts of the team.
Tell me some more about the graduate programme that you were involved in.
So I joined EDF on the graduate scheme, and that gave me a really good chance to see various parts of the business from operation to maintenance, and also came here to Hinkley Point C, and that's where I decided I wanted to stay. In my opinion, climate change is a really big threat, both to humans and to biodiversity. Projects like Hinkley Point C, generating low carbon electricity, are a really big step forward towards the future.
Thanks, Ben. Isn't it amazing that some of those subjects and those areas that we've discussed today are really crucial for an infrastructure project like Hinkley Point C? If you want to find out more information about Hinkley Point C, our Young HPC programme, or biodiversity in general, click on the links below.